open up the gap. Good job, good job. Watch the hole, watch the hole. make it in the turn, Pat Frog.
No, take your power wheel. Take your wheel.
Drive through the turn. Through the turn.
Just
ride. Ah, motherland.
Drive through the turn, please.
Hard short, please. Stop cutting turn.
Thank you.
YOLO. Someone had too much to do before the race.
Yeah. But that's him every day.
Come on, Mr. Bass.
side.
Thank you. fuck.
Five.
Go, Taco. All right. Summary of race. Nothing happens.
I saw Paul block you.
Yeah, he fucking blocked me, dude.
Glad you brought your 10-second effort.
Find stuff.
You know, I wasn't watching. It wasn't, you know.
You didn't watch the finish of the race.
Who was watching about looking for you? I was worried about
you. I don't know. You have to ask yourself. Didn't
you know what shows does?
Make sure my gear in the back.
I will. It's gonna be the passenger side, okay?
Great. Somewhere over there. Getting ready
around. Colin, you don't want this?
Let it go. Good work, man. A lot of work out there. Good.
When they started to pick it up in the last lap,
yeah.
I was in a really good spot. And I was marking this picture talking about Andrew and Andrew Spinner.
Uh-huh.
And all of a sudden, we all slowed down the front, and I'm like, uh-oh, we're going to get swamped.
Yeah.
And someone yelled, District Taco, go! And he went, and I was right behind him, and I let him go. I should have followed him.
Oh,
you know?
Shit.
Are you an answer to stay with
him? You were able to do that.
I wish I could have jumped to stay with him, but I didn't. I hesitated.
It was a surprise, yeah.
As soon as I hesitated, we got swamped.
Oh, man.
I ended up right behind Stokes and Paul.
Yeah, I thought you went back just to get some recovery time.
Yeah, I did. Too much recovery time.
Yeah.
Stokes got blocked by the basketball.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
That was good, though, man. It was fast. That was good. It was good racing. Y'all caught that guy, what, on the second turn? Badly guy.
You talking about Chris? He came back yelling at me.
Was that Chris?
I hit the guy's wheel in front of me because he let go in the turn. I'm like, drive through the turn.
He ain't had no.
Little young boy from Fat Frog.
He ain't had no. Oh.
And then Chris gonna come yelling at me. He talking about, pay attention. I'm like, when a guy just sits up for no reason. I got on it, and then I got on his wheel before that. And he sat up as strong as he is.
He was doing a little too much work, but we were worried
about
him.
No, Chris.
Chris? Yeah.
Every lap.
Was he on the track of Chris?
One time.
One is here with the chase if they ever got a couple people up the road. So I was kind of making sure that they didn't have a break with one of them.
What'd you get?
Fifth or sixth. I gotta go check. One of two.
Yeah.
I was right. I think I finished right in front of Andy.
You ain't getting no more.
Yeah. You were in there the whole time, though. Ooh.
What time?
I was dying.
It was a fast race.
I was dying. I saw you. I was like, shit, he in a good spot.
It was fast.
What did you get?
Fifth or sixth. I need to go find out.
Congratulations.
Thanks, man. I gotta find out. It was fast, though, man.
Yeah. Say you stayed, stayed up front.
I know, I stayed up front, which was good, and I really did have a chance to stay up front in the last lap, and I hesitated, I really did. You're so tired, you don't want to jump. You want to just find someone to hide behind.
But that was the move,
Yeah, that's on the last lap, there you can't do that. You get swamped. Yeah. And that's what happened, you got swamped.
You were, I was around the most of the week, sir.
I'm going to take out. 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 I' little different.
I like the humble champion. Somebody's good. Yeah.
He's a
That's great.
He's a sprinter too.
Yeah,
I remember when he won that.
I was playing him back then. Yeah. Shoot, just the finisher was. Yeah,
you had postal service in there.
Yeah, you had CSC.
What year was this?
Bobby Chute was coming out the next year.
Was he there? I think he was off by himself forever. So they got number one and two.
We
got him like the last time.
Are they twins? Or just brothers?
Good question.
I think they might be twins.
They don't look like twins, do they? You never know. I was thinking of doing that too.
Only a couple of them.
It's a good idea.
Yeah, the outer one is only held on by a couple of them that are tied into the one on the bottom. See that?
Yeah.
Hold, you see them guys do that? Oh, man.
He got better.
All the time.
That's a good thing, but I was going to do that too.
We were getting kind of blocked. Thanks, Mark. We're going to go down.
Good luck. Just sit on the bike, Dr. Guy.
Yeah. Let's see how many laps I last.
48.
Yeah.
You only have to do 48 laps.
Not a problem then.
Yeah.
I was super, I mean, I was like, how are you feeling? Allergies? Yeah, don't you get allergies?
Hold it up. Hold it up.
Hey, Eli.
How you doing, man? Hey, you can do it here. There's a price tag.
Hey,
come
to
Garmin. Hey,
so thank you, man. I
appreciate
it. You can't
do that here.
A rush like that's
going to
leave you a little
bit.
I appreciate it.
You got to see if his motor's running.
You're checking the engine?
Yep. Engine check.
Okay. This race is just like experimental, you know? Kent's not.
Okay,
yeah. So you're zero? No pressure? Yeah. Podium finish. No. Just have fun. If podium is 60 deep, I'll do podium finish.
60 deep.
Hey, ask for participation, right?
Can I get a free?
Scotty, you got enough water?
Scotty, yeah, enough water.
I have a bottle.
Hey!
It's partially full. I would love another bottle.
Yeah. Jack, you get a bottle for him? He wants.
You doing two races today?
Where's the back?
That's where I'm
going.
How'd you do?
He was a legal guy.
I should have seen Mara. the last lap.
We'll see.
All right. I don't know if I'll be in there long enough.
Get him off free.
Nice socks.
Thank you.
Pray for me, Stokes.
Marshalls, you know?
$6.
They look great, bro.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Thank you, man.
Thanks, Blinky.
Hi, Michael.
Okay.
Thank you. Get up there. Come on. Come on. Get up there. Oh, you son of a bitch.
up.
nice to see you here.